Lives in sin and misery in the house of the Lord.